a lot of folks are concerned about the treatment of the people of Puerto Rico, and I am grateful for that empathy. The truth of the matter is that that unequal treatment has been in Puerto Rico for over a century. We are a colonial territory of the United States, and the unequal treatment stems from treatment in Medicaid, federal programs, lacking political power so that we can have representation. So my petition to all of the viewers, and particularly to all elected officials, is if we really want to do something about this inequality, we need to do something about the second-class citizenship treatment that U.S. citizens get in Puerto Rico. We need to eradicate colonialism in the United States. I mean, how can we be, as the United States, how can we be the standard bearer of democracy in the world if we don't value democracy in our own backyard? How can we have over 3 million U.S. citizens that don't have the right to vote, that are disenfranchised, and that after the storm, it is evident that the treatment that was given, say, in Florida or in Texas was very different than the treatment given in Puerto Rico? So